Hello guys, I'm back. Of course, this is your one and only Shout Out with Dino Mars. Guys, kumusta ko po kayong lahat dyan? Si Shout Out with Dino Mars ay nandito na po sa Pilipinas since June 22. Ngayon lang po ako magbablog guys, because you know what? Grabe, antok na antok ako, sobra. Hindi ko po mapigilan na talagang matulog. It's been almost 3 days natulog ako ng tulog. Hindi ko kayang labanan ang antok. So guys, before I mag-usap-usap tayo at magkumustahan, guys, kumusta ko po muna ang ating mga kababayang Pilipino dyan po sa ating bansa. Ay, oh my God! Of course, nandito ako sa Pilipinas. So guys, kumusta ko po ang ating mga kababayang Pilipino? Of course, dito po sa Pilipinas. And of course, to all our overseas Filipino workers working all over the world. Guys, kumusta ko po tayo palagi dyan, ha? Don't forget to keep taking care of yourself po, guys. Because like, we had a lot of things so taking care of. Lalo na po may nababalita na may incoming na naman pong isa na naman pong they call it from India. Well, anyway guys, hopefully everything is okay. Of course, dito po sa Pilipinas, ang ating mga kababayan at sa ang sulok man ng mundo, God guide us always, God bless us always, and more blessings to come. Ayan. So guys, kung mapapansin nyo po, eto po, I am doing a vlog inside here in my hotel here in Las Piñas, just boundary of Parañaque City. Ayan. So guys, ang pangalan po ng aking hotel is Mila Hotel. All I know, this is owned by our former Senator Villar. So the Villar family, all I know is owned this hotel. So well, anyway guys, ay, marami akong ikukwento sa inyo, guys. Paano po? It's almost like 4 days na since nandito na ako sa Pilipinas. And of course, I am quarantined for not only 5, this is 10 days. So guys, 10 days quarantine here in hotel of Mela's Hotel. So guys, just to let you know, not all the hotel here in Manila are all registered. So kailangan po pag nag-hotel po kayo, after your flight na nandito na po kayo sa Pilipinas, kailangan po guys yung inyong hotel na mag-check-in po kayo is registered. Kasi po pupuntahan po kayo ng mag-swab after 8 days when you quarantine, after your quarantine. And then 8 days, somebody will come to your hotel. Iswaswab test po kayo, and this is all I know. And of course, on the 29th, you will know it. Or of course, on the 10th, you are going to go outside. I call it bahay ni Kuya. So guys, by the way, para maganda naman po pakinggan, I call it, I am here inside sa bahay ni Kuya. The only thing is wala akong kasama. I'm by myself. Oh my God. Dami kong kikwento sa inyo, guys. Hindi ko alam kung ano pong unahin ko po. Yung sa aeroplano, na from Los Angeles, hanggang sa nakapasok sa aeroplano, hanggang nag-touchdown dito sa Pilipinas, bago makapunta ng immigration, bago makalabas ng airport. Ang daming pagdadaanan, guys. Well, anyway, pag-uusapan po natin yan, guys, all of this, everything that I encountered sa flight ko po from LA come here to Philippines. Ayan. So, well, anyway, guys, ay tutur ko po kayo sa aking room dito po sa hotel na kung saan man po ako nag-check-in, which is here in Las Piñas. Just boundary lang po ito ng Parañaque. Magkadikit lang po siya. And this hotel named Mila's Hotel. I think this is international too. And by the way guys, this hotel is really good too. If somebody can watch these vlogs that mine na papunta po dito sa Pilipinas, I-google nyo po itong Mila Hotel. M. So I spell for you the Mila Hotel because it's a different spelling. So M as in mama, E as in elephant, double L as in land, LL, and then E as in Apple. Mila Hotel. Kasi po, syempre, karamihan ang nalaman natin, ang spelling ng Mila is M-I-L-A. So, hindi mo talaga yan mahanap pag ginugol mo. So, that meant to say M-E-L-L-E. Yan, Mila Hotel. So, well, anyway, guys, ituturo ko po kayo, of course, dito sa aking kwarto na aking naka-quarantine ako for 10 days. It's not easy, guys. Staying inside the hotel for 10 days that you cannot go outside. So it's just been only 4 days na nandito na ako. But oh my God, it is really hard, guys. Hi. Well, anyway, you have nothing to do. If you want to see Philippines just for kind of this time and what's going on, this will be, you will be encountered if you are come from another country or state. Ayun. So guys, okay. Just to let you know, guys, mayroon akong video inside the airplane, the Philippine Airlines. So ngayon, guys, i-upload ko yun just after my vlog today in YouTube channel in my account name Shout Out With Dino Mars. So guys, to those who will see this vlog that I'm doing it right now, guys, wag nyo pong papalagpasin na panoorin nyo po, i-visit nyo po ang aking account sa YouTube. It's Shout Out With Dino Mars, at makikita nyo po doon sa loob ang pagpasok ng mga pasahero, kung saan ako nakaupo, at ang mga flight stewardess. Guys, makikita nyo po ang suot ng mga flight stewardess just to make it sure that they are really safe. Of course, for everybody. At may na-interview din po ako doon sa loob ng aeroplano on the side of my seat, which is, how do you call this one that I... oh my God, I almost forget. Kung saan ako naupo, guys, doon po sa aking side ay may in-interview pa akong dalawang pasahero na kung gusto niyong malaman kung ano mga pinag-usapan namin, guys, don't forget to visit on my YouTube. Type Shout Out With Dino Mars. Click the subscribe and watch my vlog. And you can see that all. And you will see the flight stewardess. Kung anong suot nila, guys, kung anong protection na ang suot nila, at pinakita ko rin po doon kung ano po ang itsura ng first class na kung gusto mong sumakay, that you are very comfortable. But guys, the price is very expensive. The price is right. I've heard that is $5,000. So in Philippine money, that is 240,000 at least for one flight or for round trip. Can you imagine that? 240,000. So 2,500. $5,000 multiplied by $48. Then that's the rate kung magkano ang bayad sa first class kung ikaw po ay reserve for the first class. So that's too expensive, guys. So well, anyway, guys, ang dami ko pong i-reveal dito po sa aking flight. And of course, today's when I arrive in the Philippines, until I'm here in the hotel. So guys, don't forget, go visit YouTube, type Shout Out With Dino Mars, click the subscribe and watch my vlog. And you're gonna see the passenger, mostly all Filipinos, and of course the flight stewardess of Philippine Airlines. Ayan. Huwag niyo pong kakalimutan yan. So guys, marami pa po akong ikukwento sa inyo. Well, anyway guys, before we go on, let me show you guys first inside on my room of the hotel, which is located in Las Piñas City, just boundary of Parañaque, which is very close to my townhouse and my condominium. Ayan. So guys, go with me and I'm going to show it to you. At marami po tayong pag-uusapan. So guys, let me show you. So, ayan, siyempre, kung saan-saan ko nilagay yung aking mga gamit. So, I'll show you first, guys, my bed. So, this is my bed. Guys, it's big. I think this is queen or this is king. So, that's my bed, guys. And I buy myself for this bed. So, going over here, of course, guys, my side table, ayan, dami kong mga nakalagay dyan, kung ano-ano lang, of course. And of course, on that side, this is, hindi masyado makikita, guys, because ang window po, it's a glass window on the windows, at mayroon po siyang mga style, which is a lot of it's like a white and para siyang wallpaper, so you cannot really see it, guys, outside. So, well, anyway, I'll just show it to you guys inside on my room. So, ito ang aking personal computer. See? I'm watching my vlog. So, this is the table over here. And, of course, the TV inside. At ang aking inumin na nilagay ko dito sa gitna para pag nag-vlog ako, I'll just put it over here para hindi ko hawakan. O, ayan. At ito naman po ang aking pag mag-iinit ako ng aking tubig for coffee. At nagdala ako po, guys, ng sarili kong coffee because I know that I will be staying here long. So that's why I bring this one. This one, and my coffee mate, of course. You need this because you have to stay here for 10 days. And because I like coffee every day in the morning, yan palagi ang aking ginagawa doon po sa state. At may pretty naman po sila na cream, coffee, cream, coffee, and sugar. Yan. So, well, anyway, kokonti lang yan, guys. That's the reasons why talagang nagdala ko ng sarili ko. So ngayon, punta tayo dito. So this is another side of my bed. Here you go. My watch. Of course, my rosary that I need it every time I fly. And then of course, itong aking mga damit para hindi magusot siya. So nilagay ko dyan. Ayan. So, dyan sa baba, meron din. Ayan, sa baba. Nakikita ba? So, anyways, ayan. Andyan din, nagdala rin ako ng ilang pirasong, of course, sapatos. Kailangan ko yan. Nakikita ba? Ayan, ayan. So, now, guys, of course, the mirror. This is the mirror. And of course, guys, yung aking mga, ano ba ito? Mga bit-bit ko. Ayan, nilagay ko lang dyan sa side. Ang aking luggage. Ito my luggage. Of course. And the door. That's the door of my room. And of course, this is the bathroom. This is my bathroom. If you can see it, guys. Big mirror. And then, ito, dala ko ang mga ito, guys. Dala ko ang mga iyan. So, pretty much big, guys. For just for one person, this is really big. So, this is my... And then, that's the shower. It's nice. Ayan, guys. Ayan. So guys, back tayo dito sa bedroom. So pretty much that's... So guys, that is my bedroom, which I am here in Mela's Hotel. At dyan naman, yun ang window guys, but it's really hard to see it because yung window niya po, it's a glass. Which is yung glass niya po guys, para po siyang may wallpaper. Na, so that's why you cannot really see it outside. So guys, of course, panguna pa lang po yan na aking, ipapasok ko na po sa vlog dahil mapapahaba po masyado guys. Marami pa po tayong pag-uusapan. Marami pa ako sa inyong ikwikwento. Kaya abangan nyo po ang second batch po nitong aking vlog. At marami po akong ikukwento. Guys, walang kukurap. There is a second part of this. I think it's a lot more. More second part, third part, fourth part. Because I had to show you guys also what I'm doing in the morning. So that I won't get really bored inside over here. Because guys, you're gonna get bored for 10 days. I'm just only 3 days yesterday. I'm really bored guys. I'm not like that. Because you know guys, in the state, I work every day. So umaga pa lang, wala, alis na ako sa bahay. Darating ako ng gabi. So I work 6 days a week. So ibig sabihin, palagi akong nasa labas. So can you imagine just to come here in the Philippines? I am stuck for 10 days that I cannot go outside. Can you imagine that? Oh my God. I said I can make it. I can do this. So guys, this is only the part 1. Don't forget guys, as I said, makikita nyo po ang aking vlog sa loob ng eroplano. Which is, you gonna see it on my YouTube channel, Shout Out With Dino Mars. So sa mga nag-subscribe na po sa akin, maraming salamat po. Thank you guys. And all you have to do guys, go visit our YouTube channel, Shout Out With Dino Mars. And you gonna see the vlog that I'm gonna upload it inside the Earthland that I video it. So guys, thank you so much. From the bottom of my heart, Shout Out With Dino Mars. Saying always thank you so much. I love you guys. I love you. And guys, please watch the second part of this, the third part of this, or maybe part of this, or fifth part of this. And I'm going to do a vlog outside once that I go outside. Woo! So guys, see you and I love you. From your one and only, of course, Shout Out With Dino Mars. Go ahead. Don't forget to subscribe me in YouTube. Thank you guys. Ciao for now. I love you guys.